Okay, here we see the valve body solenoid assembly for the 10AT. Very nice modular unit. Now this assembly does not include the transmission control module. That's actually a separate unit that plugs into it from outside the case. And one thing we want to pay close attention to, I do have a series of screens there that will come out the distribution tubes. And these are going right into the ports to apply the corresponding clutches and brakes. Now, here we have our valve assemblies. One of these is going to be controlling the parking paw, and the other one is going to be controlling the two-way clutch. Maybe I should call that a three-way clutch, but I think two-way, okay. Now, quite a selection of pressure switches and solenoids, both on, off, and linear. And here we have our input speed sensor, the output speed sensor actually extends through the case and is obviously separate there. Now this is a subject in itself and obviously would be covered in another video. One thing that's become popular with many of the manufacturers is that the solenoids and their corresponding valves are directly controlling the application of a clutch. And with 10 speeds, you probably have a corresponding control of the individual clutches. And we have three clutches, three brakes, and we have our two-way clutch, and of course our parking paw control. And we certainly have a assortment of solenoids, and these are actually position sensors that are sensing the position of a permanent magnet to determine whether we're in park or the position of the two-way clutch.